So, you being a Mormon, is all this, like, acceptable in the church?
Fuck no. I don't even think oral sex is something that they practice. Well,
but you know they also do mind blows.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. I've done so many bachelor parties for Mormons. They're dirtier than anyone. They just like to hide it. I think the people who hide it more are the ones that who are the dirtiest.
Dirtiest.